Don't know if you'll be able to see this. I've got the sphere set up in between the two Tesla coils. I've got the primaries in series. When I increase the power, the ball wobbles. And then stops. Now swap connections. So the opposite polarities now. Double the voltage between the two of them. Almost in phase. Opposite polarity in phase. I admit that's pretty neat. Wow, shit. All I did was change the polarity of one of the coils. Right hand neon's blowing.